Shirley Chisolm, the first African-American woman in Congress, was born of Guyanese and Barbadian descent. When she was 3 years old, Shirley was sent to live here in Barbados on her grandmother's farm in the Vauxhall Village in Christchurch, where she attended a one-room schoolhouse and credits much of her educational successes to this well-rounded early education.